I'm veterinarian Tracy. Taylor Farm Specific says it has no comment about the recall of its deli salads, which contained grape tomatoes, tomatoes which have a possible salmonella contamination. However, customers can go to the stores to get a refund.